Now let's proceed with a small topic, inequations. First of all, with the definition part. Now, what definition state? A statement which involves variable or variables and the sign of inequality and the sign of inequalities are which one? Less than, greater than, less than is equal to, greater than is equal to, is an inequation. Now if you remember, for equation, we were writing equation as, now we can write it 3x plus 4 is equal to, suppose it is 7. So this becomes an equation, and in inequation if we are writing 3x plus 4 is less than 7 or more than 7 or greater than is equal to 7 or less than is equal to 7. So this is the basic difference between equation and an inequation. Okay, so now after definition, let me give you some examples. Number one, inequation in one variable. Now we can write it here. If suppose we are having ax plus b is less than 0, ax plus b is greater than 0, ax plus b is less than is equal to 0, ax plus b is greater than is equal to 0. Okay, so this is an inequation in one variable, and what major condition is that a should not be equal to 0. Okay, then we can have inequations in two variables. Same, now we can write it. Suppose we are having ax plus by is less than c, ax plus by is greater than c, ax plus by is less than is equal to c, ax plus by is greater than is equal to c. So all are inequations in two variables. Now here, what is the condition? A is not equal to 0 and b is not equal to 0. If suppose anyone is equal to 0, then it will become an equation in one variable. Then we can have quadratic inequations in one variable. Say x. Ax square plus bx plus c is less than 0. Ax square plus bx plus c is greater than 0. Ax square plus by plus c is less than is equal to 0. Ax square plus bx, sorry, here it is bx. Ax square plus bx plus c is greater than equal to 0. Okay, and the condition is what? A is not equal to 0 here. Okay, so these are some types of inequations.